Councilors also approved construction of a new shopping center. It will be at the old Pier 1 Imports building. The owner could not find anyone wanting the whole building, so he found people wanting to use a portion of the space with the request of a drive-through service there.